and welcome to the final episode of Pulse TV for this academic year. I'm Chelsea. Last term, the Performing Arts Department hosted the 2015 edition of Cowley's Got Talent. Students made it very difficult for the judges to pick the winner as the standard was incredibly high this year.
I don't really think I wear the colour white right well, so
actually I think I wear the colour purple a bit better. So I think if I just change my white top, that's a bit better.
One and only. You can wrap your fingers round my thumb and hold me tight.
The annual Year 8 trip to Quinta took place this term and was a fantastic event for everyone involved. Here are the highlights.
I drew a broken heart right on your window pane. Waited for your reply. Understand if you did, all you have to say is yeah, 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 yeah.
time louder, guys.
During the hottest day of the last 12 years, students took part in the Cowley Sports Day. As always, it was a great day, and here are the highlights.
Welcome to Cowley Sports Day! And here, seven girls! Yeah, seven girls! 800 metre runners! Can you report to Mr. Dickinson in the marshalling area, please?
Here you are!
On the way, two laps of the track!
Phew, what a scorcher! And finally, the year ended as always with a summer concert. It was well attended and highlighted the talent we have here at Cowley.
Thank you.
And that's all for this year. We'd like to take the opportunity to wish the Year 11s and 13s good luck with their exam results and everyone a good summer holiday. Goodbye.